Well, I'm excited about this opportunity to speak to each of our commuters today by way of this CD. And it is my prayer that this year will be the greatest year in your Christian life. I'm excited about the theme this year from the book of Philippians, which simply says, I can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth me. Philippians 4:13. When I think about this verse, I think about what a personal promise we have here. The Bible says, I can do all things through Christ. Not only is it a personal promise, but I see here that it is a powerful promise. It's not just that we can, but we can do all things. And what a great blessing that is, that we can do all things through Christ. That's where the power comes from. You know, there will be days when you just feel like you cannot make another drive. You cannot work another day. And yet, through Christ, through prayer, through His Word, through the right Bible message, through His Holy Spirit, we can. Because He's given us a personal promise, and He's given us a powerful promise, and then, of course, He's given us a permanent promise. You know, that verse says, I can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth me. And that's in the present tense, which means that God is continually energizing, helping, and encouraging His children. I'm glad that God's power and strength wasn't simply for last year's commute. I'm glad that it's for today and tomorrow, next month and next year. Our God is everywhere, all the time, with us and for us. I want you to know that as your pastor, I do not take it lightly that you are faithful not only to a job and in your commute, but also to the house of God. You make a priority of hearing the preaching, and you say by your very presence, God's Word is an important part of my life. And I want to thank you for being in your place and being an encouragement, not just to me, but to the entire church family. Now, it's my prayer that the music on this CD will be a blessing to you this year, and that when you hear it, that you will be encouraged to keep on keeping on. And let's remember our theme verse this year, I can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth me. When the traffic gets heavy, when the commute gets long, just remember that you have a wonderful God who wants to energize and encourage you every mile, every day. Thanks again for being a blessing, and have a wonderful year of 2006.
A brand new world when Jesus saves your soul, and the life you live He begins to hold. And there are many things that He will surely change, but when your faith is tried, don't think it's strange. Don't think it's strange when fiery trials come your way. Don't think it's strange when darkness hides the light of day. Your test will bring the best as your life is rearranged. Faith is tried, don't think it's strange. Now have all your friends left you all alone, and all your hope and faith is almost gone, and any form of hell is surely out of range. But as your faith is tried, don't think it's strange. Don't think it's strange when fiery trials come your way. Don't think it's strange when darkness hides light, the light of day, your test will bring. The best as your life is rearranged when your faith is tried. Don't think it's strange, your test will bring the best as your life.
Truth cannot die. I'll never forget that wonderful day when Jesus called me out. in the moment I received Christ, the angels marched around. With lifted wings they sang, Love's story, a sailor now has been found. My name was written in the book and it shall never fade. I'll never forget that wonderful day, the day that I was saved.
He called me out.
He called me out and I answered, Savior.
He spoke my name.
He spoke my name and I answered, Lord.
He filled my cup.
He filled my cup with an everlasting water. I'll never forget that wonderful day when Jesus called me out.
He called me out.
He called me out and I answered, Savior.
He spoke my name.
He spoke my name and I answered, Lord.
He filled my cup.
He filled my cup with an everlasting water. I'll never forget that wonderful day. I'll never forget that wonderful day. I'll never forget that wonderful day when Jesus He called me out.
Jesus called me out.
Sound the horn, knowing he cares. Lord, let me tell them about your compassion. Lord, where can I be used? Lord, let me serve. Lord, let me follow. Give me a place and a purpose to fill. Teach me to serve. Teach me to follow.
If it wasn't for that lighthouse, my ship would be no more.
And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him. Jesus is the
that lives about us says, tear that lighthouse down. The big ships don't sail this way anymore. There's no use of it standing round. But then my mind
goes back
to that stormy night when just in time I saw
from the lighthouse
that stands there on a hill.
And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him. Jesus
Jesus is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sin he has shone a light around me that I could clearly see. If it wasn't for the lighthouse, then where would this ship be? Thank you, Lord, for the lighthouse.
How can a man, a sinful man, stand before a holy God and worship him? What can he do? What can he say to justify his sinful life and turn God's wrath away? He would death would lead to life, and when the blood was shed, it covered him, and God would see the sacrifice and not the sin.
How can a God, a holy
say, what can he do to break down the walls of sin
and let his light shine through? He would send a worthy sacrifice, place him on the altar, and death would lead to life.
And when the
blood was shed, death would lead to life,
and the
blood was shed and covered them for such a worthy sacrifice. We worship him for such a worthy sacrifice. We worship him.
Bethlehem, and I will not.
that said he'd go to any distance to show what I was worthy of. And when at last that dusty road turned to Calvary, he picked up
this pilgrim road, this life below, a steady climb that ends on high, its narrow way. the choice is made. I will walk the way of the cross. I will walk the way of the cross. Follow in faith, no matter the cost. Whatever is gain, whatever is loss, I will walk the way of the cross. The path of life, the path of Christ, my truest friend, I live for Him. The path is long, yet I'll press on. I will walk the way of the cross. I will walk the way of the cross. Follow in faith, no matter the cost. Whatever is gain, whatever is loss, I will walk the way of the cross. For the joy that was before Him, there was evil He endured. I have set my eyes upon Him, for I am sure I will walk the way of the cross. Follow in faith, no matter the cost. Whatever is gain, whatever is loss, I will walk the way. I will walk the way of the cross. Follow in faith, no matter the cost. Whatever is gain, whatever is loss, I will walk the way of the cross, of the cross, of the cross.
King, whose presence bears no sin. You bid me come to your holy place. How can I enter in when your presence bears no sin? Through Him who poured out His life for me, the atoning Lamb of God, through Him and His work alone, I boldly come.
By the blood, I come by the cross, where your mercy flows from hands pierced for me. For I dare not stand on my righteousness, my every hope rests on what Christ has done. And I come by the blood.
You are the high and exalted King, the one fear. So far above me in every way, Lord, how can I draw near to the one the angels fear? Through Him who laid down His life for me and ascended to your side, through Him, through Jesus alone, I boldly come.
I come by the blood, I come by the cross, where your mercy flows from hands pierced for me. For I dare not stand on my righteousness, my every hope rests on what Christ has done. And I come
arrows from hands pierced for me. For I dare not stand on my righteousness, my every hope rests on what Christ has done. I come by the blood, I come by the cross, where your mercy flows from hands pierced for me. For I dare not stand on my righteousness, my every hope rests on what Christ has done. And I come by the blood, I come by the cross, where your mercy flows from hands pierced for me. For I dare not stand on my righteousness, my every hope rests on what Christ has done. And I come by the blood, I come by the cross, where your mercy flows from hands pierced for me. For I dare not stand on my righteousness, my every hope rests on what Christ has done.